back to Dunce Dogs. After Dunce Dogs got put out, he went and tattooed the numbers 666 on his right shoulder. And I can tell you, not even he knew why he did that. And all hell broke loose after that. Dunce Dogs started par with a man named Cooley Paul. He was a top shooter for one order, it is said. Now, at one point, he left and went to England. You know, sell the white powder, send back money.